Let's have a massive round of applause for Dominika. When the day